Turmeric is a spice that comes from the turmeric plant. It is commonly used in Asian food. Turmeric is known to many as the main spice in curry. It has a warm, bitter taste and is frequently used to flavor or color curry powders, mustards, butters, and cheeses. But turmeric root is also used widely to make medicine. It contains a yellow-colored chemical called curcumin, which is often used to color foods and cosmetics. Turmeric is commonly used for conditions involving pain and inflammation, such as osteoarthritis. It is also used for hay fever, depression, high cholesterol, a type of liver disease, and itching. Some people use turmeric for heartburn, thinking and memory skills, inflammatory bowel disease, stress, and many other conditions. But there's no good scientific evidence to support these uses. Many people used turmeric and it helped them in many ways. Before you get started, make sure you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Share with your friends. And subscribe to my channel. And click the bell to get notified when a new video is uploaded. This amazing herb has many benefits to our health. It has become a must in almost every kitchen pantry to keep ourselves and families full of energy and health. Check out the extremely good benefits it promotes. Today in this video I would like to share with you 20 amazing health benefits of turmeric. Number 1. Improves blood circulation. The properties of turmeric allow you to naturally and effectively improve blood circulation. If you're already receiving medical treatment, always consult with your doctor before making any changes or trying any new treatments. Blood circulation is one of the most important functions of our body. Number 2. It helps with inflammation. Including more turmeric in your diet could help limit inflammation in your body. Turmeric is a wonder tonic for treating inflammation. The curcumin present in turmeric works to trigger 30 different enzymes and proteins that work to reduce inflammation in the body. Number 3. It improves brain function. New evidence suggests there may be significant benefits to brain health, including chronic disease prevention. Curcumin contains neuroprotective properties to preserve mental acuity. Therefore, turmeric may have the ability to boost memory function, reduce brain fog, and enhance overall cognition. It can also protect the neural pathways from long-term oxidative stress and the buildup of plaque. Number 4. Supports and detoxifies liver. If your body is overloaded with harmful substances like ingest pesticides, additives, heavy metals and countless other chemicals that came from the dinner table and the atmosphere every day, your liver's main job is to expel these toxins from your bloodstream so you can continue to live. Your liver is going to need a boost from your diet. Turmeric is a mustard-colored spice that is being heavily studied for its role in helping your liver with the detoxification process. Number 5. Supports skin care. Turmeric helps keep your skin healthy in many ways. Our skin is the all-important, outermost protective layer of our body. Our skin keeps us safe from harmful microbes and regulates our internal body temperature. At times, unwanted skin conditions may arise that require treatment such as chronic acne, eczema, and psoriasis. You want your skin to stay healthy and look healthy. Look no further. Turmeric is here to the rescue. Using turmeric will keep acne at bay by inhibiting the growth of pimple-causing bacteria and reducing the oil secretion by the sebaceous glands. Using turmeric on a regular basis can clear acne scars, which makes your skin flawless and glowing. It is also antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties accelerate the healing of a cut and soothe skin irritation. Using turmeric can help you to look younger. It is an antioxidant that fights signs of aging like wrinkles and pigmentation by scavenging dangerous free radicals. Number 6. Helps arthritis and joint pain. One of the most common uses for turmeric is combating the discomfort from joint pain and arthritis. Severe arthritis can get worse over time, causing permanent damage if left untreated. Turmeric consistently reduces arthritis symptomology and may serve as an excellent complementary treatment for joint pain. We've already told you that turmeric is known for its anti-inflammatory properties, so it's no surprise it may help to reduce joint pain. Research suggests turmeric and its components can potentially alleviate arthritis, inflammation, and pain. So if you are feeling joint pain, don't hesitate to include turmeric in your diet. Number 7. Aids weight loss. Obesity can lead to several different health issues, such as high blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, stroke, and others. Using turmeric can help stabilize metabolism and manage weight. Turmeric increases insulin sensitivity, regulates lipid metabolism, and targets fat by suppressing multiple processes responsible for the growth of adipose tissue. You want to look good, feel good, and you don't have to fight to get into those jeans. Get some turmeric today. You can include it in your meals about 3 times for the week. You can use the powder in your meals, or you can boil the root and drink it. Number 8. Diabetes. If you're attempting to lower your blood sugar or prevent diabetes, turmeric may be able to help. Several trials have demonstrated curcumin's potential in patients with type 1 or type 2 diabetes. Curcumin appears to have both an insulin-sensitizing and glucose-lowering benefit while improving glycemic regulation. Number 9. High blood pressure, hypertension. Stabilizing blood pressure and preventing hypertension is one of the most common uses of turmeric. It won't be able to overcome poor lifestyle choices that lead to high blood pressure. However, curcumin has shown an ability to improve vascular endothelial function, a modulator of blood pressure that declines with age. Number 10. Curcumin may protect against heart disease. A past study shows that curcumin may improve endothelial function, or the health of the thin membrane that covers the inside of the heart and blood vessels. This membrane plays a key role in regulating blood pressure. Lower endothelial function is associated with aging and an increased risk of heart disease. Number 11. It can aid your digestion. Part of the reason that turmeric is in curry powder is because it adds an element of deliciousness to food. But turmeric can also play an important role in digesting that food. Because of its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, turmeric can contribute to healthy digestion. Number 12. Boosts the immune system. A strong immunity can help your body better fight off germs and viruses. Turmeric has been shown to increase the immunity-boosting proteins in the body. Number 13. Helps you get a better sleep. Logging 7 to 8 hours of shut-eye is crucial for good health, as sleep deprivation can wreak havoc on everything from your hormones to your appetite. Include turmeric in your diet and you will get the right amount of sleep your body requires. Number 14. Natural headache remedy. Migraines and headache are tremendously difficult to handle. The immense pain and discomfort can arise from many factors, including stress, fatigue, insufficient sleep, inflammation of blood vessels in the brain, poor posture, neck tension, and several other causes. Curcumin might just help to relieve the pressure. That's thanks to its anti-inflammatory properties. Number 15. Prevents blood clots. Because turmeric reduces inflammation, it also acts as an anticoagulant and antiplatelet treatment. Studies have shown that turmeric inhibits the development of blood clots because of its blood-thinning abilities. Number 16. Regulate cholesterol. Turmeric helps to remove cholesterol from the liver, which protects the human body from fatty liver disease. It also helps prevent high cholesterol by controlling the assimilation of cholesterol in the body. Number 17. Help treat glaucoma. Inflammation plays a large role in several eye conditions, including glaucoma. Turmeric can protect the optic nerve from damage due to oxidative stress, which is common in glaucoma. Studies have found that turmeric gives statistically significant protection from eye damage. Number 18. Relieves cold, cough. One of the longest-standing health benefits of turmeric is that it can instantly relieve a cough and cold. Turmeric's antioxidant properties in particular help to treat coughs and colds when it is mixed with warm milk. Number 19. Menopause. As a phytoestrogen, turmeric is a plant source of estrogen. This benefits women who are going through menopause, and acts as a painkiller and antidepressant during menopause as well. Number 20. Alzheimer's and dementia. Research shows that an oral turmeric supplement may be one of the best ways to prevent dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Curcuminoids can help reduce beta-amyloid plaque buildup on the brain and reduce neuroinflammation, two of the key biomarkers linked to Alzheimer's development. So, start including turmeric in your diet today to prevent Alzheimer's and dementia. Don't wait until it's too late. Hopefully, this video has convinced you of the many health benefits of turmeric. I hope you will consider making cooking with turmeric a part of your healthy lifestyle. Before you include turmeric, speak with your doctor or further research about this root. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.